Welcome to the project demonstration of load sharing transformer with a voice alert. In this project, we are using APR3383 via speaker module and also using LCD display, LED lights, bridge rectifier, two step down transformers, and also using another bridge rectifier, PIC microcontroller board, relay board, and buzzer. And also voltage sensor, and here we can see the 10 watt resistor. So let we'll see the demonstration. We are giving the power supply through this power cable. It takes 230 volts of power AC, and it will be given to this bridge rectifier, and also parallelly connected to this two transformers. And these two transformers are connected in parallel. So let we'll see. So this rectifier will give a output of 5 volts of DC. That 5 volts of DC will be given to this PIC microcontroller board. Through PIC microcontroller board, we will get a 5 volts for each component. Here we can see like APR3383 and relay, buzzer, and LCD also. Let we see the demonstration. So here we can see it is showing transformer overload alert. So now it is in normal load. If I switch on this switch, then this light will be on, which means load get overloaded and incremented. Let we'll see demonstration. So here we can see it is giving the voice alert when load get increased. If I off this one, just off this one and press a reset button for this PIC microcontroller, then system will be works normally. When this load will is increased, then the signal will be given to this PIC microcontroller. The PIC microcontroller will give a signal to this relay. Automatically another transformer will be shared a load. In this way, this project will be works.